How to fix Amdacpbus.sys. Failed blue screen on Windows. 1. Update AMD drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 2. Uninstall and reinstall AMD drivers. 3. Roll back AMD. Driver, if you can. 4. Run SFC and DISM scan as admin. Commands include sfc /scanodism/online/cleanup image/scan healthism/online/cleanup image/check healthism/online/cleanup image/restore health 5. Use system restore.